Moltes gràcies, senyor president. Dear Commissioner Callas, cara Débora, dear shadows, dear colleagues, the Liberals and Democrats have worked for more than 1 year in this recast to achieve a really effective European single railway area. We have worked in a constructive, positive and pragmatic way, and we will vote in favor of this final compromise. We have reached an agreement which is not 100% what we wanted. However, it took a lot of work to achieve this, and for me, it is an acceptable package. We Liberals and Democrats gave in the negotiations with the Council the European regulatory body, who should be responsible to break up physical and regulatory barriers that still exist in the European Union. These barriers today still remain at national level, preventing and blocking free movement of trains between some European countries. Instead of this, we have accepted the network of national regulatory bodies chaired by the European Commission. We hope it is a first step to have an effective European supervision. We also have achieved in this recast more transparency of financial flows in integrated companies, greater independence for national regulators, 5 years for the multi-annual contractual agreement, and more opening of the market. I therefore recommend you to support the agreement reached in the second reading. I also ask you not to support the request for a Polish line exemption in order not to delay this recast. I hope that, after the vote in favour of this recast, our Commissioner Callas will present, as promised, the fourth railway package, which should include more separation requirement, more opening of the market, and hopefully the European regulatory body. Mr. Callas, against the national statu quo, in the Commission we trust. Thank you very much.